A total of 36 dogs came here to Countryside Animal Clinic in Beverly Hills, where two veterinarians and several support staff came in on Father's Day to try to nurse these dogs back to health. What Citrus County Animal Control found at this home in Inverness were dogs that had experienced severe neglect and had significant medical issues that they had endured for an extended amount of time. They didn't have clean water, food, and had not been bathed. According to a report from the county, some of the dogs had feces matted in their fur all over their bodies.
These animals were not just neglected, they had medical needs that were ignored. We believe that they have been bred passing on genetic flaws, and it was just a very irresponsible owner from the very beginning, from early when they began breeding and passing on the genetic deficiencies from one generation to another with no regard.
As for the two involved in this case, Ryan McLean and Deanna Feldman were both arrested for one count of felony animal cruelty and 27 counts of misdemeanor animal cruelty with total bond of $32,000 each. The investigation is still ongoing. So as you can imagine, many of these dogs will require costly medical care. Now the county can go before a judge to petition for custody of these dogs if the owners do not sign a surrender form before that. In Citrus County, Marissa Lynn, Fox 13 News.